was 8 years old. A little girl came through the front gate, holding a fishing pole.